morning, students. My dear students, we are going to study the first lesson, Introduction to Microeconomics. What is meant by economics? The term economics means management of households. The second point, the political economics renamed as economics. First, economics means management of household is renamed as economics. Second question, depend microeconomics. Microeconomics is the study of the economic actions of individual units, say households, firms, or industries. Now we have second time, as I told, the study of the economic actions of individual units, say households, firms, or industries. And that means what the goods. Goods are also called products, commodities, things, etc. Goods are also called products, commodities, things, etc. Goods are services satisfies human wants. Goods and services satisfies human wants. For clarify, name the types of utility. Types of utility, utility is pipeline. Type utility, second phase utility, third form utility, fourth service utility. There are four utilities. First form, type utility. Second one, place. Third form, four service utilities. This is goods and services. What is the difference between goods and services? Goods go, service go. At the same time, services are performed. Second one, things are tangible. Goods are tangible. At the same time, services are intangible. First point, goods are produced, services are performed. Same time, second point, it is tangible. That means goods are tangible and also services are intangible. Second one is, second part is